Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to cover the additional filter that we've added. You can now filter by other fields. Whenever you click on the filter, it allows you to select either contact with email or contacts without email. These are mutually exclusive. Same thing for contacts with address and without address. If I wanted to find everybody that has an email address, simply click on this filter and it'll bring back everybody that has an email address. There are times when you want to find everybody without an email address. Simply click on the checkbox and it will do the reverse. At the very bottom, you have the option to find all contacts without tags. And this is useful for whenever you've imported names. You want to make sure that people are properly tagged. This gives you the opportunity to find all those people that do not currently have any tag and be able to adjust as needed. Anytime you want to clear the filters, simply click on the reset button. If you have additional questions, send us an email or visit our help desk. Have a great day.